for Ben Gordon. And Tony Robertson, the only senior among the starting lineups
in the block shot category.
Sanders from the outside gives Providence the early lead.
Had one three in a row. Of course, Pitt, very tough at home. Okafor is tough. We showed him in the beginning. His offensive game has really improved with that nice jump hook.
The Huskies, four turnovers in five offensive possessions.
It's not going to get it done. You've got to get quality shots each time down the floor.
Strong move to the hoop by Ryan Gomes. Fires again, slow things down. The lead by two, make it four as Gomes connects for his second field goal.
Ryan Gomes is 6'7", tough around the basket, also a nice touch. Oh, Connecticut very sloppy with the ball early.
Turnover number five committed by the Huskies. Gomes again, 6 points over the first 4 minutes for Ryan Gomes.
That strong move, kissing it off the glass. Gomes off to a great start for the Friars. He's already got 6 of their 8 points.
Who provides instant offense off the bench for the Huskies. Robertson from three.
Tony Robertson from East Providence, Rhode Island. He likes playing against the Friars. Off to a great start. He's already got 5.
Mahone missing only 5 games. Many people expected him to miss more than that.
I had a feeling he'd be back quickly, Kenny.
Kaba from three. Sekou Kaba, 35%. Okafor could not hit on the follow. Third try. Anderson is rejected by Douthit.
What a block by Douthit. That thing looked like money in the bank for Anderson. Great job.
Gomes, the fadeaway. Nice touch. 8 points for Ryan Gomes. Points. Anderson, strong drive down the baseline.
Wow.
Checks back in for the Huskies.
Gomes, he's been so consistent. 5 of the last 7, plus 20. He's had a dozen double-doubles this year. He has really delivered for the Friars.
10th in the Big East in scoring, and 4th in rebounding.
Yeah, he's really been a guy you can count on game in, game out. The problem, other people have been inconsistent scoring. Aubrey, a guy, though, that has been delivering of late.
Coachy throws it back out. Douthit, soft touch. Marcus Douthit extending the Providence lead to 6.
That was a nice controlled break by Providence.
From the first half here in Storms. Gomes over Okafor.
Tell you what Gomes is doing right now. He's pulling Okafor out 8 to 10 feet from the goal, and he's getting that shot off quickly without any hesitation. Pace more to UConn's liking if you start to go up and down there quicker, but nice block by Providence.
Gomes all alone underneath, past 12 points. Look now at the Conagra Foods Big East standings.
Well, you can see BC and Connecticut up top. Villanova has been sliding with BC and Connecticut. BC's already guaranteed one of the top 2 spots. Connecticut with a victory will be there as well and get that bye. No one has ever won the Big East tournament without getting the first round bye. I think it's a good move by Jim Calhoun. Try to get some defensive intensity by extending the D.
Haywitz hitting from three. His first 3-point field goal attempt of the season.
Makes it work right there. Tim Welsh must have had an instinct over on the bench. Must have screamed next. First time you're open for that three, drop it right down. I can feel it tonight.
Hayes strong on the offensive board, and then stripped by Douthit.
Douthit with a couple of big rejections. We've talked about Okafor and his ability. Douthit's come up big on a couple of plays.
Douthit on the other end. So a strong first half on both ends for Marcus Douthit. Providence now leading by 10. Gordon from way out, cutting it to a 7-point Friar lead.
Into that kind of drought, and expect the upset on the road here tonight.
Gomes gets the roll. 14 points here in this first half.
He's pulling the big people 17 feet from the goal.
Another rejection for Douthit.
And he's 6'10".
Gomes again. Now 16 on 8 of 13 shooting. Gordon throwing it back out for Denham Brown. Right into the hands of Gordon. Wide open from three. Jim Calhoun's Huskies trailing by six. And Ryan Gomes leading the way for Providence.
Gomes has been immense in this first half with a variety of moves, the strong power moves, the 12-foot jumpers. He has gone right at Okafor. He's had tremendous success, no hesitation, penetrating, going to the locker room, even tighter. Nice look.
Okafor, the hesitation and the slam, pulling the Huskies to within two as they score the last 9 points of the first half.
A momentum builder, Okafor with great presence to wait and then send it down. Connecticut controlling the boards, but they've turned it over, and Providence has really taken advantage of those turnovers. And as we said, Gomes a big first half. Second half, Okafor and Gordon really came alive and put a run together. Providence needs to get off to a good start like they did at the beginning of the game.
White hitting one of two, giving Connecticut their first lead of the night.
And Providence, your top free throw shooting team, high 70% all year.
Douthit, short. Gomes on the follow. Douthit, no good. Three opportunities for the Friars. Here's Gordon quickly into the front court. Spinning. Dishing back out. Okafor rejected. That's number five for Douthit. Light could not hit. Called down by Kaba.
What a battle on the boards that time. And Kaba, the smallest guy, comes out with it.
Here's Sanders underneath. And he was fouled by Denham Brown. Brown then completes the three-point play. Providence up by two. Kama. Gomes on the offensive board. McGrath from the corner from three, and the Friars are back on top by one. Providence leading by one, a seesaw second half. After UConn scored the last 9 points in the first half after trailing by 11, Gomes showing the nice touch from the outside. He now has 18 points. UConn seniors. Okafor, a little baby hook.
Inside.
And he's been doing it in the classroom as well.
Right with that 3.7 pluses. Shaku Kaba hits the tray. Outstanding.
There's Okafor with a slam as he cut around Douthit.
Calhoun out on the wing area talking that one over.
Gomes. Ryan Gomes now with 20 for the visiting Friars as they now lead by six.
Games.
Gordon from three.
Well, we're seeing some good offense here tonight, and that extra pass quite often can lead to that high percentage shot.
Watson answers on the other end within three following the Rashawn Anderson three-point play.
And check these guys out that have made more threes than twos. And a good battle here, Big East style. The league's been incredibly competitive this year, top to bottom.
Beat Boston College on Saturday. They would clinch first place. Another block for Douthit, his fifth rejection.
Foul trouble.
We are tied at 53. Gomes, the fadeaway, rebounded by Gordon. And then he gets it away. Kaba takes it all the way. Providence back up by two. Anderson rejected. That is block number six for Douthit.
It's just not enough, though. Just four foul shots. They're not getting in there enough.
Okafor, double-double, and a slam. His 10th rebound. His 18th double-double this season.
Connecticut controlling the backboards, and they're doing more and more damage off the offensive boards. The Friars have got to block out.
Douthit over Okafor. Providence up by four on the road, looking to avenge their 84-68 loss at home to UConn. Gordon from three off the back of the rim, chased down by Kaba. Tuka Cooney. Providence now up by six. Underneath, Hilton Armstrong, and that is block number seven for Douthit. 15 remaining. Nice look underneath from Anderson to Okafor, who has scored 14 of his 22 in the second half. Double team. Anderson driving baseline. Friars lead by three. 4.5 remaining. Coaching from three. A clutch three-point field goal. Tuka Coti off the bench, now with 9 points.
And take the big one.
Providence by six, make it four. Okafor, consecutive victories. They defeated West Virginia at the Hartford Civic Center last night.
Gino Oriema's club continues to roll. They're perfect 29-0 this year.
With 2:45 remaining, picked off by Douthit. Stepped in front of Okafor.
A line.
Denham Brown into the paint. Rejected by Douthit. His ninth block shot of tonight's game. Papa dishing off. Eight on the shot clock. Here's McGrath from three. He's got it. Donnie McGrath with his second three-point field goal. Providence now leads by seven.
Huge.
Set a career high tonight, Ron, with nine blocked shots.
Been unbelievable. 6'10 center, the junior. Talked a lot about Okafor's defensive abilities, but Douthit took a page out of his book with some great defensive play inside.
A huge victory on the road for the Providence Friars as they defeat the UConn Huskies by the score of 76-70.